Hello, my name is Jason Johnson. Thank you for watching my videos. This video is covering the Raptor flowchart-based programming. We're going to be looking at avoiding illegal operations with the square root function. This is example 4.117 in the textbook. So this program segment inputs a number, and if the number is not negative, it computes and displays its square root. If the number is negative, it displays a message indicating that the square root is not defined. So in this situation, it is perfectly fine to have the number equal 0 because the square root of 0 is 0. So we're going to write enter a number. We're going to write this program will display its square root. We're going to have the user input a number. And then we're going to say if the number is greater than or equal to 0, then write the square root of that number is whatever the square root of the number is. We're going to use square root in the Raptor program, or square root if you're programming this in Python or C++ or whatever you're programming in, you'll use the square root function. Otherwise, we're going to do an if-then statement. If this, then write else, the square root of the number is not defined, but it can equal 0, so we can have a square root of 0. So let's look at this in Raptor. We're going to enter a number, display the number, we'll display its square root, we're going to tell it to the user. We're going to say, is the number greater than or equal to 0? If it's not, then we're going to say the square root of the number is not defined, we don't have a square root of that. If it is greater than or equal to 0, we're just going to do a decision tree here and say the square root of the number is the square root, and finish it. So let's run this, and let's put a number of, let's say, negative 5 in. We're going to get a no response first. And then it's going to give us an answer. The square root of negative 5 is not defined. And if we run this one more time, let's put a number of, let's say, 24 in. And we're going to say yes, and we're going to get the square root of 24 is 4.8990. So that is an example of avoiding illegal operations with the square root function in Raptor. If you have any questions, you can leave a comment below, or if you're my student, you can send me an email. Hope you have a great day. Stay safe and be excellent to each other.